What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ohio Richlands. I am joined by my good friend Helper K. Hi. It's actually been a while. I've done, what is it, 2 live streams in between the first and this episode. So a lot has changed since the first episode. But the main focus for today's episode is to mow this land. What number does that mean? Something for me to remember. Okay. Oh, I need to purchase the soil samples for this field. Because Helper, as the co-op, is going to lime my fields in this episode. Or he's going to lime that field, at least. Because then after he gets done liming it, I can plant it with grass, is the plan. And I do have a contract going right now for plowing field 29. It's already 30% completed. So if you haven't watched the live streams, we have a sawmill right here that's making all the Platinum Edition things. So planks long, wood beams, and prefab walls. And then on the other side of that, we have a stone factory, which takes stones and turns it into stone statues. So we get a lot more money out of it. And then we have our farmyard built over here. We've got a big giant shed right there, 2 silos, and a bunch of equipment scattered around. I forgot to mention what we're going to be doing with this grass. And we're going to be baling it and then turning those bales into silage. Tiger, can I help you, mister? If we are gonna wrap these, well, I know we're gonna wrap these, but we do need a bale wrapper. So we're gonna have to buy that here shortly. How's liming coming along? Are you done over there? Nope, you missed the spot. What'd you do? Run out of lime? I see. All right, that's the field on mode. Now we just gotta windrow it, which should take a little bit less time than the mowing did. And then I need to find my truck, put back on the gooseneck. That was a very weird message I got across the screen. What are you doing down there exactly? It said unable to change gears. Clutch pedal must be pressed first, I think is what it said. So I am gonna assume you're on steering wheel. Yeah. Not sure exactly why I got it. Oh, you're on manual. I've never had that happen before. Very interesting. What are you doing down there exactly? Oh, I see. My what, the who, the where? For lime. My total is 5K? Really? Not a lot. I was expecting it to be a lot more than that. But I'm okay with that. Nope, you said 5K. Hey! Not my fault you don't know how to negotiate. That is true. That's a fair point. I will give you your money when I'm done windrowing. Which I'm almost done. Oh yeah, I was gonna give you your money, wasn't I? Already forgot. There you go. Could I have you deliver a piece of equipment for me? Fantastic. Could I have you deliver what I'm about to buy? Let's see. Foil color, let's make it yellow. Main color, let's make it John Deere green. 'Cause I do like my John Deere green. And this will also make yellow. All right, could I have you deliver that, please? That'd be lovely. It might be too big and heavy for what? What do you, don't break my piece of equipment. I just bought the darn thing. Use your flatbed over there. I know you got one. Use it. Well, you have until this field is done baled to get it over here. Sorry, my bad. My controller died. I thought I had enough charge in it to last, but apparently I didn't. Are you all good, helper? Yep, I think you're moving. Fantastic. Yeehaw. What are we saying yeehaw to? Are you transporting my thing? There you are. And you crashed into a pole. Don't cut across the field. What are you even using? I can't even see it so small. What are you doing? Get out of the neighbor's crops. A four-wheeler, really? Oh boy. You're not getting paid for that. Are you gonna wrap my bales for me? Oh, look at you. Okay, maybe I might pay you after all. Man, I am so close to making this last bail. I did miss quite a bit, so. Man, I literally need like 100 liters. That's all I need. All right, let's see if that'll do it. I hope it does. Come on, give me 100 liters. It's like we're gambling, helper. Maybe. Maybe. Hopefully. Come on. A little bit more. Yes! Here you go, helper. You want to bail? I'll make it out here away from the fence. Okay, buddy. Just. Alright. It's one way to do it. Let's see, how many bales did I make? I made 27. Wow, that's a lot of bales. I made 27 bales, Hopper. That's crazy. All right, but that will do it for today, guys. We will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.